touching anything on the high center.
Okay, Jeb, hook us up.
Boy, that didn't look that bad. I'm like, yeah, I'm doing fine. Whoa, how come I can't touch anything? Forward reverse does nothing. Wow, so we're all hung up on something.
What? You know, it'd be easier to just take the one out of the back of the truck.
Here. I'm thinking if Joe's in the lead, he can brake and pass down, and then I leave a better track for you, and we could probably go faster that way.
Okay, well, he seems to take to your track a lot better than mine because I'm so much wider than he is.
Connected to the ground.
Two of your four tires are.
As I recall, that's a problem.
back off the way for you guys, but we got lots of time and I gotta show.
Are you like hanging in space or just not moving forward or backwards?
Tiniest little tug. I don't even know if I have a shovel. As a matter of fact, I might just be having lunch here.
We're working. I was talking with you instead of driving, so Joe's probably a little pissed.
Okay, and again.
Do it again! Do it again! Careful, Joe. We could both get in trouble here. And so's Carl.
Ready? Okay.
I'm gonna try to fade right, but I feel the gravity from here.
You're on a much better route and you just need to be careful to not spin the snow out from under your tires.
M&M's. Securing them. Got a big tree well type hole in front of me. This is probably going to be a couple tugs and a couple shots before I make it.
Level or not? Can you give me some crackers? Ready?
again. This looks kind of fruitless, but, well, we'll just keep rocking.
Easy on the throttle. Don't spin the snow off from under your tires. Okay, Rich, you're on hook. Thank you.
I'm just gonna ride till I get up there.
Okay.
This should be the saddle right here. This saddle is all three directions that we did not come from go up. The one to the right, the one to the left, both dead end. The one behind me goes out.
It goes out somewhere?
Goes out to Satsop Lake.
Like it.
With Rich?
Carl.
Carl?
Yeah. I'll say that thing.
Carl's got good habits.
Yeah, that thing rides pretty well.
Mm-hmm. It's not quite Snow Batman 99.
But
Cherokee.
But it's really cool.
But it works.
Yeah.
Need to get the turtle off the fence post.
What's going on?
Need to get the turtle off the fence post.
I'm high centered right here. We're gonna tug out and then keep going up. Okay.
I'm ready. How about you? wanted to get you out of your own hole.
What's that, Joe?
I wanted to get you out of your own hole. Okay. Left, right, straight. Straight goes out, the other two dead end, but they're only about 3/4 mile to the end of them.
Let's start.